opening faceoff is just seconds away. We'll hear from Ray Ferraro shortly. Eddie Olchek alongside me, Mike Emmerich. This playoff game is underway. Into the end of attack. Puts one on. Outstanding save. Hockey on Halloween is here and down to the ice without a mask. Here's Ray.
The entire trick to today's game with the teams as close as they are is to get your speed to be a weapon. Take the puck out of their hands as quick as possible.
Thanks very much, Ray. And he steps across the line. Save! He scores! That is the best play off the wing since one made for that famous backfire.
You want to score goals, especially off of rebounds? Go to this area.
Oh, the goaltender's got to do a better job of that one, Edzo. He makes that first stop, but he leaves the rebound too close to the net where the goal scorer can grab it.
You always hope if you're paying the price of admission as a home fan that your team scores first. In this case, it has.
So far, they got their money's worth early in this game.
Not a long pass, but effective. He's got it. Let's it go. Through the corner. Moved along and in. Nottingham's controlling play now up the wing. Wonderful chance was set up and the pass just goes wide. Great chance here, 2-on-1. Great poke check. That puck's loose, a good defensive play. Referee over to the penalty box, and let's find out. Helsinki's getting a minor penalty here for interference. Nottingham's opportunity on the power play is their first of this game. Let's see how they do.
Looking to change the momentum, they have it. Getting their first power play of the game, trailing.
I agree entirely, Eddie. Let's see if they prove us right here. Snaps off a wrist shot. Feeds the point. Good quick poke check there. Possession established on the pickup by Finley. He's alone! Got a piece of that one. Boards are there to be used, and he does it with that pass. Great save at the edge of the crease.
Not a lot of room to score from in that area. Great save.
Takes that pass from the other point man. Waits with it. Nottingham's moving to center. The Panthers missed out on that power play and a chance to tie the game. It's over.
Well, that power play really didn't do them much good, did it? Now they still trail by a goal. While they had a decent power play, they don't get the tying goal that they're looking for.
Springs a long pass ahead, and it's on his stick. Backhander to the net. Just wide.
Oh, this is prime real estate right in front of the goal with the puck. You got to find a way to hit the net. You can't miss that wide.
Goes to the backhand. Recollected. Receives that pass from the other side. Hit the post with the shot. Hammers one. Terrific save off the redirect. The Panthers in their own end controlling the play.
Solid work by the offense.
Collect it now. What a hit.
This is not going to be a game for quiet players. You're going to need to be physical. That early hit sets...
Save. Picks it up in his own end. Shot. Big score. Ghouls and ghosts and goblins and gorgeous goals all a part of Halloween night.
There's the old adage, get it to the net, you never know what can happen. Because he doesn't hit it solidly, the goalie is fooled on it.
They win the draw and will now set up an attack.
By number 86, Eric Thorell, assisted by number 11 and by number
chance, but it's off the iron. Nicely into the zone. And he's all alone. Wonderful save. It didn't look like he had a thing to shoot at. Under 6 minutes to go in the first. Just recently another goal, and so the lead is two. Fires! He missed the net.
As the shooter was about to let it go, the puck just went on edge a second. That's why the puck missed the net badly.
He takes that point pass. A backhand shot. Oh, and he missed the net. This one comes into the possession of the guy who's supposed to stop all these. Trying to go to Phillips. Gains the zone and looks over his options. Good intercept. Back and forth they go between the points. Knocks it away with the stick. The Panthers continue to probe up the wing. Gathered up again by Finley. And they are in. Nearing the 20th minute of this period. The Panthers through the neutral zone carrying on. And so now a penalty will be handed out. Helsinki's only going to get 2 minutes on this call, but it was tripping.
He's got great stick positioning. Stick is on the ice, but unfortunately takes the skates out from under him.
The Panthers' power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet. Good clean win on the draw. Right to the point. That shot hit a man.
19 minutes, 7 seconds.
The pass is off the mark. That shot came from right in front.
A quick developing play right in front. Almost looks like he's too close to the goaltender.
Skates through the corner. Outstanding save. What magic even to get there and get the shot off. Tremendous pressure. Robbery there. Shoots one. Just couldn't find the target. Great opportunity denied. And the period comes to a close. Wow, what a finish.
Please don't throw any objects on or towards the playing surface at any time during the game. The throwing of any object is grounds for immediate removal from this building.
Helsinki's insurance goal has staked them to the two-goal lead that you would expect them to have. Here it is one more time. We'll return after these words. Minutes in the books, 20 minutes ahead. And so what did you think of the first?
The Panthers are down in this game, Doc, and rightfully so. They did not manage the puck at all. If they want to get back in that game, they got to eliminate those turnovers.
Power play goes back to work here as the period begins. It's an onside play. He's got it, but has to get rid of it. He's got that point pass. Cranks one. That hit somebody. Working hard up the boards. Wouldn't let him fly. The Panthers looking to head man up the wing. Let's it go. Paddled aside. Helsinki's done a wonderful job of penalty killing, and so we're back even.
That's really demoralizing after a while when you do just everything right and can't find a way to score. But they got to do their best not to be discouraged. I liked a lot about that power play.
Gains the zone. Points it. Puck loose, couldn't get through. Right on his stick from the left wing. Let's it go. Has that pass off the boards. Shoots. Has it picked up. The Panthers up the wing are moving the puck. Good jab with the stick there. Score! That
That might have gone off a skate and in.
Oh, Edsel, sometimes you just get so lucky. He's not shooting the puck there. And the goaltender's fooled as the puck doesn't come with any velocity at all.
Nottingham's cut the lead in half, and they've had the puck a lot, so it looks good for the immediate future.
I'd like to say that I think this game is going to open up and there's going to be all kinds of chances all over the place, but both teams have really adopted a never-give-an-inch style of play. I think this is tight checking right down to the final horn.
Helsinki's in possession through the neutral zone. Goes back deep for it. Hammering his way up the wing at center. Free puck thanks to the roadblock.
That one's right on his stick from the right side.
What a ripper! Oh, a save there. Broke that play up at center. And the pickup. Knocked right off the stick. Now it's directed to Brown. Nicely into the zone. In the crease. Goaltender pass. Brought ahead. Looks ahead to start something. And he gains the zone. Helsinki's moving the puck in their own end. Keeps it going up the wing. Knocked down to a knee. He lost it. Directing that one to Bussière. And he continues with it along the side. Attack zone possession here. A good stick there, so no complete pass. Another save! Nottingham's continuing to probe up the wing. Solid neutral ice poke check. Let's it go. Corral chooses the corner. Hangs on to that one, and he'll see a faceoff right near him.
The low shot's handled with the goaltender's stick. He deflects this out of danger in a hurry.
Under 5 minutes to be skated, second period. The lead has just been cut in half. Let's see if there's a shift in momentum. Possession established. Good reach there. Nottingham's on the move up the wing. Dumped in. Helsinki's finding its way to center ice. Gets in. What'll he do? Good grab again. Shot on. Passing one off now to Gagnon. A shot. Great pad stop. Helsinki's carrying on up the wing. Wonderful wrist shot. It's dumped in. The cursed goals are the ones in the first minute and the last. Will we see one here? Gains the blue line. They've got a long way to go on this one. They can move it fast, but they're up against the clock. The Panthers have it up the wing. Turned a shot on net. 40 minutes have been played here, and still more to go. A well-deserved rest is at hand.
Are you looking for information on the Stars of Tomorrow today? Check out page 21 of the program or our website for profiles.
Helsinki's goaltender has made a difference in this game. His team has gotten the goals, and he has made saves like this. More in a moment. Third period about to begin. What did you think of the second?
Nottingham's down, Doc, after two periods of play. It's going to be really difficult for them to get back in this game if they don't clean up their turnovers.
Opening faceoff of the third period. And he picks it up. It's on his stick. What a brilliant long pass that was. Terrific work with the glove. Couldn't keep it, though. Brisebois looking to make a play from his own end towards center. Takes it from the boards and looks on. Side to side they go, trying to generate something. Not tested much. Good pad save. Got it on his stick in the slot. Broke it right up. Looks for room. Skates out with it. Looking for options. Still no shot. The stick can break up a play, and it just did. Takes a shot. A lightning-like glove. Oh, and a great chance, but it's off the iron. Wrist shot. Oh, a shot wide. Puck covered, whistle blown. I think this is a good point to hear from Ray Ferraro.
The Panthers have played very well, but they've just had no finish to their opportunity, whether it's been a post, a crossbar, or the several times they've missed the net.
I don't know if you believe in omens, Ray. Maybe they do, that maybe it's got to turn around before the game ends. We have a winner. The Panthers control the play in the defensive zone. He's got it. Gets in. What'll he do? Taken on by Brown. The Panthers want to generate something up the wing. Got it in his own end. Pitching this one to Rask. They've got a two-on-one. Let's go, Arister. Punched away. On the outside, a shot. The Panthers are carrying it in their own zone. That one fired down. The defense will win the race, and icing is called.
Routine stop for the goaltender. The shooter's going to have to do a much better job challenging him.
A little over 9 minutes have passed, and it is 2-1, the score in this one. They win it. Snaps a wrister. Puck held near the point. Good work with the stick. Walking a thin line near the border there. Fires a shot. Wonderful save. He was hovering right over it.
You don't get many better opportunities than that. Great save.
Two sticks together. It goes to the offense. Booted aside. Score! Trick or treat. The trick was the score. The treat for him, his team, and the fans.
When you're in that area of the ice, you're just looking to bang it home, and he did.
A lot of times the goaltender feels like his positioning is perfect and he's got the net covered. Guess what? He doesn't.
Helsinki's lead is now 2. Here in the third period, they have to brace themselves for an attack. A face-off win. Let's see what develops. Gets across, looks over his options. The Panthers with possession in center ice. Decides he wants the corner. And this play is whistled down. It is offside.
Helsinki's offense has run through his hands for most of the last little while. His point streak continues. He has been a force both at 5-on-5 and on the power play over the last few games.
Hammers one. Save! He covers and holds on. Big face-off win. Hammers it. You can almost count that one, but no. Bussière's got it in his own end, headed towards center. The Panthers look to make a difference up the wing.
He works it along with a pass off the boards. A ripper from the point. That one caught iron.
The Panthers wheel one ahead up the wing.
He throws it there. Score! That is the best play off the wing since one made by that famous vampire.
He kept hacking and whacking until that puck hit the back of the net.
Absolutely a great shot, Edzo, but the goaltender dropped down just a bit quick, left the top of the net exposed.
Nottingham's deficit is now only one, and there's time remaining here in the third period to get it even. And they've taken that faceoff between the blue lines and won it. And they've got it again. Propelled to Phillips. Has that point pass as well. Sends to the point. And off target with that one.
Oh, his shot had the goaltender beat, Doc. He rifled it just wide of the net.
Blocked away.
Now that pass has got to be better than that. Everybody has to get back. And it's a good pickup. Last minute to go in the third. Hatchett's one. Clubbed. This next faceoff is the largest one this game has seen. A big win. Let's see what happens. Puck loose, now picked up. Nottingham's in possession as they travel up the wing. Snapping a pass to Rask. He's in on an onside play. Cranks one. Freezes play. Enormous defensive face-off win. Still on the move up the boards. Outstanding play. Gives it to the point. Save. Picks it up back there. Let's it go. Right in that catching glove. Good work. The tournament moves along with even more promising matchups in the future. Don't miss those. For Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro, Mike Emmerich saying so long for now.